What is up, guys? Welcome back to another vlog. This time, we are back at Camden Yards. The Orioles are taking on the Toronto Blue Jays. I'm currently here on the third base side, hoping for a supposedly Vladimir Guerrero Jr. toss-up. He's supposed to be known to be very friendly with balls, tossing them up before the game. So, hoping for one of those late, but I got a really nice seat in the front row in right center field. Hoping to kind of even it for the lefties and the righties.
We ask that you please rise.
And right now, we're going to do the national anthem. So, we are in the bottom of the 7th inning already. It is Orioles 6, Blue Jays 2. And there has been 6 home runs hit in this game. Absolutely insane. For right now, I'm going to go and walk into the Orioles Authentic Store and maybe buy a game used ball or two.
It's pretty sweet. I mean, the fact that it's got the old school Orioles patch on.
Old school, and the fact that I was 1 year old.
Well, I went and bought 2 things. And I will put them in the video after the game is over. So I bought one of the grab bags they have. They have 2 game used balls from last year. And then in this bag, I bought a game used ball from today. Because why not? Hoping it's like a... Thank you. Guys like my shirt. Houston to Astros. Sorry, I'm going to continue to bash the Astros for forever. But anyway, I also got a ball from today. Just because hoping that maybe it's a Vladdy Jr. ball or a Bo Bichette ball, but the logo, the sticker, it doesn't tell you what the ball is or what it bats from until about 24 hours after the game is over. So I won't know what it is until then, and I won't be able to show you guys until then. But for right now, looks like the Blue Jays got 2 guys on here. Here in the top of the 8th, only 1 out. So, got some work to do. This game's not necessarily over yet, especially with the power hitting team that the Blue Jays are. 100 to 2 miles. I'm finally finishing this video now. It's almost been a week since the game happened, mainly because the ball that I bought from that game took forever to get authenticated for some reason. I have no idea why, but it's finally authenticated along with the two other random balls that I got. So I'm going to show you what they are, what games they're from, and what it looks like when you type in the code that's put onto the ball to show you what it is. So the first ball from the grab bag, which had code, you can see right up here. Here's the code that is on this sticker right here. And the ball was used at Camden Yards July 27th of 2022. It was pitched by Jason Adam of the Tampa Bay Rays to Austin Hayes, and it was a pitch, it was a ball in the dirt. The second ball, which I got in the grab bag, which this one I absolutely love, got a nice dirt mark right there. And this is from a July 24th game against the Yankees. So this ball was used to pitch against Aaron Hicks. It was the last pitch of the at-bat, and he ended up walking. And then the very next pitch, Isaiah Kiner-Falefa came up, grounded the ball to the third baseman, threw to second, tried to complete the double play, but Isaiah Kiner-Falefa made it to first base. So that is what this ball is. It's probably from where the ball hit the dirt. And then after that, couldn't use it after he grounded out, so they threw that ball out of play, and that's what this ball is from. And then finally, the ball that took forever to authenticate from the game that I actually went to. And I couldn't figure out why. I bought the ball because it looked very used, looked very, looked like it had been in a lot of gloves, used quite a bit. There it goes and gets fouled off. Now, the only reason it doesn't look like there's much, obviously it was pitched to Ryan Mountcastle, so that's fun. And it was a ball, and then it was fouled off. Now, the catch I couldn't figure out, I'm like, why does it look so black? It's because this was the first ball used in that inning. Mountcastle led off the bottom of the sixth inning. So this ball was used, thrown down to shortstop Bo Bichette. He flipped it to Kevon Biggio, and he threw it over to Matt Chapman. So this ball was in all their three gloves by time it was used to pitch, and then it was fouled into the net and brought out of play. So that's what I just wanted to show you guys about balls getting authenticated. I enjoy buying them for having them from certain games. So, like as well with the Aaron Hicks ball, with the Yankees ball. So, in that game as well, Aaron Judge hit a home run in that game. So, it's fun to say that you can have a ball, a game-used ball, from the game that Aaron Judge hit a home run in. It's just fun to have stuff like that in the collection. I'll probably get rid of some of these. I've been buying a ton at Nationals Park and Camden Yards, so the balls that I don't really care for, I'll probably just end up selling or getting my money back practically for what I paid for the balls. But yeah, it's a fun little thing to add in your collection, especially if you don't really have many batting practice balls or game used balls. It's fun to just go and collect balls from games you've been to or balls from fun games that happened that you would want like a little piece of memorabilia from that from. Anyway, guys, hope you guys enjoy the video and have a good night.